In the name of Allah, the most beneficent, the most merciful. Dear students, we have read unit number 11, the three wishes. Now solve the question answers of this unit in the form of MCQs. The first question is, what was the name of the story? The three options are the greedy dog, the three wishes, pleasing everybody. The correct answer is the three wishes. Okay. Second question, who lived in a hut near a forest? Forest ke paas hut mein kaun rehta tha? A woodcutter and his wife, a farmer, an old man. The right answer is a woodcutter and his wife. Jee. Why did the woodcutter go out with his ex? Woodcutter apne ex ke saath bahir kyun gaya? To cut down some branches for his winter firewood. To cut down some branches of thorny bushes. To cut down trees. Gee, dear students, what is the right answer? To cut down some branches for his winter firewood. Who was caught among the thorn bushes? Kaun thorn bushes mein phasa hua tha? Caught is the second form of catch. A big man, a tiny old man, a little man. The right answer is a tiny old man. What did the little man say when he was free? Ask for four wishes. Wish for something. Wish for anything that you please and you shall have it. Kisi bhi cheez ki wish karein jo aap chahte hain aur wo aap payenge. Right answer is wish for anything that you please and you shall have it. To whom did the woodcutter tell the good news? Kisko woodcutter ne khush khabri sunai thi, good news sunai thi? To his wife, to the tiny man, to his mother. The right answer is to his wife. What did they talk about at dinner? Wo dinner pe kiske bare mein talk karte rahe? About their meal, about the tiny old man, about their good luck. Ji, dear students, what is the right answer? The right answer is about their good luck. Why did the sausage appear on the table? Sausage table pe kyun aaya? Because it was the first wish of women. Because it was the first wish of tiny man. Because it was the first wish of woodcutter. The right answer is because it was the first wish of woodcutter. What did his wife say? Uski wife ne kya kaha? I wish to be queen. I wish for a house like palace. I wish the sausage was sticking to your nose. Meri wish hai ki sausage tumhari nose ke saath stick ho jaye. This is the right answer. What happened next? Uske baad kya hua? The sausage stuck to man's head. The sausage stuck to woman's nose. The sausage jumped up and stuck to man's nose. The right answer is the sausage jumped up and stuck to man's nose. What did the woodcutter say? Woodcutter ne kya kaha? I wish the sausage would go back to your nose. I wish the sausage would go back to the chair. I wish the sausage would go back to the table. The right answer is I wish the sausage would go back to the table. Why did they look sadly at each other? वो एक दूसरे को sadly क्यों देखते रह गए? Because the two wishes were gone. Because the three wishes were gone. Because the four wishes were gone. What is the right answer? Option B. Because the three wishes were gone.